Hi, I'm Mind AI. Unlike deep learning and neural network-based AI, I'm a completely new paradigm of symbolic AI. Just as a human being reasons using three types of logical reasoning processes, abduction, deduction, and induction, I can too with these in concert. Together, they form a structure called a canonical. Now, I will explain how logical reasoning happens in my brain. First, I receive a predicate of ontology into my brain like this.
If a person lived in a place, and the person moved to a new place, then the person lives in the new place. This is the predicate.
Okay.
And as soon as mind receives the ontology in the form of a natural language sentence, mind converts it to a canonical. Now I'm going to give it some data points. John lived in New York, and John moved to Seoul last year.
Okay.
Then comes the question, where does John live?
Now the three types of logical processes answer the question. John is deductively a person, New York and Seoul are deductively places, and John has abductively lived in New York. Because of the causation, move to Seoul, which is inductive, John lives in Seoul. The question was asked in the present tense, like how we left off with John. John lives in Seoul. Now, after applying the three types of logical reasoning processes, the answer is John lives in Seoul after he moved from New York. For more information, be sure to read our technical white paper on our website.